eyes upon. I have read very few truths.
Who are you?
Small scale what governments do on a large one. They are a product of the times, and these are bloodthirsty times. Even psychopaths have emotions if you dig deep enough. But then again, maybe they don't.
Do you have emotions, Richard?
No comments.
Tell me what kind of emotion you have going for you right now.
I'll tell you what, I gave up on love and happiness a long time ago.
Why?
I don't care to explain that. People in this day and age are brainwashed and programmed like a computer at being nothing more than puppets. This nation, this country is founded on violence.
Thank you. Thank you. I guess I could be pretty pissed off about what happened to me. But it's hard to stay mad when there's so much beauty in the world. Sometimes I feel like I'm seeing it all at once, and it's too much. My heart fills up like a balloon that's about to burst. And then I remember to relax and stop trying to hold on to it. And then it flows through me like rain, and I can't feel anything but gratitude for every single moment of my stupid little life. You have no idea what I'm talking about, I'm sure. But don't worry, you will someday.